everyone. So today I got a package, and this came all the way from Japan, and inside is something really nice. So let's have a look.
Alrighty.
It's opened, and there you go, all the way from Japan. And this eBay seller is absolutely fantastic. His or her name is Heiza40 on eBay. Absolutely fantastic. The shipping was amazing. It was fast. And look how nice the box was packaged. Tape all around the corners. And look at this. They wrote down everything inside. And what's so nice of them is that they gave me an extra gift. So that's very nice. Massive thank you to Heiza40, because without you, I would probably never be able to collect this toy line that's in here. So let's have a look at what we have in here. Alrighty, so let's see what we got. So first we have some really nice bubble wrap to keep the toys protected. Very nice. And here is our first bag. Ooh, can you tell what it is? Let's empty this out. And there we go. It is Capsule Play Rail. I absolutely love the Capsulated Play Rail toy line. Fantastic little toys. It'd be really cool if they sold them in different countries, but hey, absolutely fantastic toys. And I actually don't think I ordered these. So these must be the free gifts. Wow. Wow. Thank you so much, Heiza40. Thank you so much for these. Wow. Okay, so let's open this one up. Wow, look at that. So here we have some of the glitter flexi track. And here we have a little checklist. Wow, look at that. Fantastic little toys. Wow. There's the engines you can get in that series. Wow, look at that. Very nice. Look, there's a Rosie. Wow, look at that. On the back, it shows you how to build the flexi track. Wow. Fantastic stuff. Alrighty, so I'm going to build up the little flexi track here. Alrighty, so here's the flexi track all put together. Wow, it's very brightly colored. I like it a lot. It has glitter in it. Very awesome. Thank you so much, Heiza40, for giving me this one for free. Very nice. So the next one we'll be having a look at, this is also a free gift. It's a curved track pack. Wow, look at that. They're so tiny. I love them a lot. Wow, look at that. There's the licensing info. Very nice. And I think we have 6 pieces of curved track. And we put them all together just like that. They go in very nicely. Wow, look at that. That's so cool. Thank you so much, Heiza40, for giving me these tracks for free. Thank you so much. Next one we'll be having a look at is, I think this is like a wavy water track. So let's have a look at it. Wow, look at that piece. That's a nice one. It has bumps in it so that the engines go like up and down on it. Wow, that's a nice piece. There we have that one. Transparent white one. And we have these little side bits that go on. So let's put those on. Is this one upside down? I don't know. There we go. That one on. Sort of. On. Oh, am I doing it wrong? Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Oh, okay. Maybe we do it like that. And then we put these guys on. Oops. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I'll cut back to when I put this track together. Alrighty, so here is the wavy water track all built up. Wow, that's an amazing piece of track. I like it a lot. Thank you so much, Heiza40, for giving me this one for free. Thank you so much. And this is the last free gift, and this is a really nice one as well. So let's have a look at it. So here we have another checklist. Very nice. And here is the coach. Wow, look at that. Thank you so much, Heiza40, for giving me this one for free. This is the red narrow gauge coach. This is the glitter variety, and it looks absolutely fantastic. They're so small and cute. I love these. There we have a piece of glitter curve track. There's the normal one. Wow, very nice. So cool. And here we have the little sticker face, and it's so cute. Here, we'll put it on the coach. Alrighty, there we go. Here we have it. And we'll put it on very carefully. There we go. Now it has a face. Wow. Super, super cool. Thank you so much, Heiza40, for giving me these items for free. I very much appreciate it.